Nathan!
Hi, officer.
Hey, Trooper Nielsen with the state police. Let you know we're being recorded.
Sure.
Reason for the stop tonight. You're having a little trouble maintaining your lane. Saw you crossing over the...
Oh, really?
Your lane lines a little bit.
Okay.
And your speed. You're going 76 and a 65.
Okay.
Any reason for that tonight?
It's been a stressful day.
Stressful day?
Yeah, a lot's happened.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sounds frustrating.
Very frustrating.
Okay.
Yeah. And I didn't realize all the
Didn't realize your speed?
Yeah.
Okay, you got your driver's license on you tonight?
Yes, sir.
Excellent, thank you. Alright, you got proof of insurance and registration as well? Where are you coming from?
From Salem.
From Salem? Where are you headed now?
Portland.
Oh, Portland.
Yeah.
Where at in Portland?
University of Portland area.
Okay.
I swear, this is what I have in here.
You the owner of the vehicle?
I am.
Cool.
Do
you have insurance?
I do.
Okay.
This card is good, it's just the date's not, it's not accurate on it.
It's the same policy, though?
It's the same policy.
Okay.
And, I don't know.
Hey, no worries on that. Just sit tight a minute. Don't leave the car for any reason, all right?
Okay.
I'll be back in a minute.
This is the record. I've got a couple.
Okay. Yeah, just sit tight for a minute. fun to. You found that? Let's take a look at that. All right, all good. So, here's your information back. Just a couple warnings for you tonight. Slow down a little bit and make sure you're staying within your lane. Sorry to hear that you've had a rough day.
Yeah. What was doing?
What was that?
Now that I'm not getting a ticket, I want to know what I was doing.
Sure thing.
So, actually, I'd like to say.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
No kidding.
We're working on the opioid package, trying to rein in fentanyl and OxyContin.
Okay.
Heard a lot of really bad.
Oh, jeez. Okay. That does sound rough.
Yeah.
Jeez.
So, but anyway, thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Have a good night. Yep. Thanks for your work in there, too. Yep.